smoothie with tapioca pearls. The fruit juice smells sweet and nice. Watermelon flavor. Lemonade can make the smoothie tastier. Which kind of tapioca pearls do you like? Cold boiled pearls in ice water will make them chewy and tasty. Some garnish and double the flavor. The smoothie with tapioca pearls is ready! That's great! Let's serve it to our customer!